current situation. We got Jeff here, we got Paul Faust, and we got Sagi here. Yesterday was the fourth night of Hanukkah. You got three Orevs here, Deadly Warriors, and yesterday was the first time I put a ghost in it. Today, I'm going to stab the Amokan with the Sicari, the Gen 2. So essentially, the Gen 2 Sicari is getting his Amokan test now here. And today is the fifth Hanukkah candle tonight, and it increases light, as Jeff just taught me. The teacher learns from the student as well. So I'm going to grab my personal Sicari, the one that I carry in my car. I always have a Sicari in my car, and I always have a before in my car. They are number 13. So, sir, do me the honor of holding this. I'm going to remove this so they're not in the way. So watch this. This is the Olef I wanted to deliver, number 13. That was the prototype. Before anybody got any of the knives, that's the prototype. It's a mil-spec cutter. It's different than anybody else. There's only three of those that were made in the entire fucking planet. Okay, then you have number 67, an actual OLF 5132. That's number 67 because I was born in 1967. And finally, you have a stealth model, which is a black model of the OLF. Yesterday, I stabbed with the ghost, and today we're going to do the Amokan test on the Sicari. Okay, here's number 13, my Sicari number 13. The tip is intact. The tip is intact. There's the ammo. Sir, you Paul Faust, can you touch the ammo and tell everybody this is a real ammo can, not made out of plastic?
Real ammo can, solid.
All right, here we go. There you have it. There you have it. Ladies and gentlemen, Sicari Gen 2. Sir, is the tip damaged?
Not at all.
Is the tip damaged?
No way.
Is the tip damaged?
Yes, sir.
Right there, here's your stab of the Sicari. Here's your ammo test.
You put the other ones in?
We're gonna put the other ones in, so it's not, there's five of them. Here we go, two. Here we go. Here we go. There's five OLEVs in.
Happy Hanukkah
for everybody today. Tonight I will put the lights up. There's your ammo can test on the Sicari. Back on the map.